Here we see Saturn's white spot, a great storm in the equatorial region. It was discovered by amateur astronomers in September 1990. Such storms are rare. The last one in the equatorial region occurred in 1933. The movie contains one complete rotation of Saturn, and the storm extends completely around the planet. In some places it appears as great masses of clouds, and in others as well-organized turbulence.